Well, let's bring her out. Here's Vanity.
Whatever, whatever. You fucking cocksuckers don't know shit. Fuck you. Maury, my mom don't know shit. You could ask her. I ask all my homies if they be down with it. You know, it's all good shit. Yeah! Fuck you, cocksuckers!
Jeez, that girl's pissed off.
Okay, Cartman family, you're on in 2 minutes.
Why can't you just listen to me and love me?
Shut up! Shut the fuck up, you dried up skank!
I'm glad you're not like that, Poopsikins.
But if I'm not the most out of control teen, I might not win the prize. Excuse me, I want to make a quick change. Where's wardrobe?
Second door on the right. Our next mother is Leanne Cartman. Her son claims to be the most out-of-control kid in the world and says there's nothing his stupid mom can do about it.
Aww.
Why won't you kids behave?
Shut up, Skank! He's not talking to you!
So, Miss Cartman, you can't control your child?
Oh, my little Poopsikins gets into no-nos once in a while, but he's still my perfect little sumsy-kittles.
Well, your son made a video backstage. Let's take a look.
Mary, I am out of control. Yeah, I use drugs. I can do what I want, bitch. Yeah, I have sex and I don't use protection. It's my hot body. I'll do what I want. I don't go to school and I kill people. Whatever. I'll do what I want.
Oh, he's such a cutie.
Well, let's bring him out. Here's Eric Cartman.
Whatever. Whatever. Mary, my mom can't control me. Ask her. Go on, ask her.
Miss Cartman, what does your son like to do?
Ooh, he loves playing with his Clyde Frog and Wellington Bear.
Man, we're pretending, remember? Sex and drugs.
Oh, I mean sex and drugs.
Oh. Whatever, whatever, I'll do what I want.
Oh, whatever, you ain't tough, ho. I run with gangs.
Oh, yeah? I run with 12 gangs, and we only commit hate crimes. Whatever, I'll do what I want.
Whatever, you ain't bad, you ain't nothing. I ditch class and go shoot heroin in a school bathroom.
Whatever, I ran for Congress and won. Then I had sex with an intern, killed her, and hit her body. Whatever, I'll do what I want.
We're here talking with moms who think their children are out of control.
Whatever.
I slaughtered 5 baby seals with my bare hands. Whatever, I'll do what I want.
Whatever. I helped in a drive-by shooting.
Whatever. I digitally put Jabba the Hutt back into the original Star Wars movie. I'll do what I want.
Wow, that is out of control.
Why, just last night I had 3 gentlemen callers over to my house, and Chantel took her clothes off right in front of everybody.
Boo!
You see? There she goes. There she goes.
Wait, come back. Maybe we can make the other out-of-control kids take their clothes off, too.
Whatever.